Good morning, children. Okay, today we are learning. I write a new name. You are thinking, now what is that? This is the abacus. Abacus means easy way to learn the math. We are learning math how 5 plus 5. We are counting on the fingers. Again, this is little bit critical. That's why we are using. They are prepared one tool. With that, we have to easily learn the math. We are clear about the math, no? Okay. Abacus. This is the abacus tool. How it is? Which shape the abacus tool is? The abacus tool is rectangular shape. Here, seeing yellow color ones. These yellow color balls like structures we are telling as beads. Each lower side bead value is 1. Means I am moving one bead up. The value is 1. Again I am keeping down. Now the value is 0. Means here this is indicating here one dot is there. We are calculating ones, tens, hundreds like that. This is the ones place. Next comes to this tens place. Next hundreds. Like this goes on. Hundreds, thousands like that. Here one middle one line is there. I said while touching the line, the value is 1. But what is this line? By touching only we are telling the answer. This is the answer line. Okay? The abacus tool is the rectangular shape. In this beads are there. These answer line, lower side having beads we call lower beads. What is the upper side? Those are having up above the answer line, the beads we call it as upper beads. The comes to ones place. We have to learn the first ones place. In this ones place, lower side beads. How many are there? Just count 1, 2, 3, 4 are there. Here, now
one.
I am moving one bead up. The value is 1. Again, keep down. Again, I am adding 1, 2. Now the value is 2. Again, 1, 2, 3. Now the value is
3.
Again, I am keeping down. Why I am keeping again down? Here, whenever we are taking the numbers, we are confused. That's why I am keeping down again. Again, I am taking 1, 2, 3, 4. Means, lower side we have to keep the 4 bits. 4 numbers we have to keep in one space. Okay, lower side 4 completed. What about upper bit? This upper bead, one bead value is the 5. Now, this is the 5. Again, I am adding 1. Now, the value is 6. Again, I am adding 1 more. Now, the value is
7.
Again, I am adding 1 more. Now, the value is 8. Now, I am adding 1 more. Now, total value is 9. We have to keep the 9 numbers in one's place. Now clear the tool. Now comes to tens place. Here the tens place, same like ones place. While we are touching one bit, lower bit, the value is 10. Again the value is 20. Here 30. Here 40. Same like here upper bit value is here 5. Here in tens place the value is 50. Means here 50. 60, 70, 80, 90. Okay. Now we have to keep the 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. The total tens place and ones place we have to keep the 99 numbers in the tool. On that tool, now move to additions. Here we are doing 2 plus 2. In first class children they can do easily, they will tell with memorize. No, somewhat difficult. They can add 1, 2 after 3, 4, they will count on the fingers. In the abacus rule, here first 2 is there. We don't want to show the
symbol here. Not a ready symbol means that is the plus. Here given 2. 1, 2. Okay. Next, this is again 2. Now the answer is 4. Now we are taking 5, 3. Where is the 5?
Upper bit.
Upper bit. 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. By counting after, we are keeping the bits 5, 6, 7, 8. The answer is 8. Now, whenever we are moving the bits, we have to use some fingers. We are holding the tool in the left hand. We are moving the bits with right hand. By addition, we are using only thumb finger for lower bits, not for upper bit, only lower bits. I said no, 2 plus 2, 1, 2. I am taking, I am using only thumb finger. Again here also, 1, 2. I used only thumb finger here. But till now we are learning about additions. Now move to subtraction. 3 minus 2. 4 minus 3. Now, first take 3. 1. See, I am using only thumb finger. 1, 2, 3. Done. Now, minus. Minus means we have to take out. Minus, I can use the point.